Oh man, this is some fucked up shit right here. No wonder this place was so cheap. Oh well, I paid for it. Might as well. Hey everyone, I'm Sparrowcus. Welcome back to XCOM 2. So, pretty much good news for, like, at the beginning. First of all, well, the problems that we had over the last couple of episodes, I am very, very confident that we're not, like, not anymore in danger of failing the Avatar project, because I think, well, time-wise, we are fine. And even if we, like, I'm gonna save and in the course of this episode for two reasons, but I'm gonna come to that later. And since I know now that the events, or like this campaign, will now continue, thank God, because I was really afraid that we might have to end this series, or at least this playthrough, today, but we won't. We will continue playing, which is nice. So I installed a couple of mods. You can find them in the description below, all the names. And so yeah, let's go ahead. And like, pretty much all of those mods that I installed, they're just more like making stuff not easier, but more comfortable, you know, and maybe also faster and stuff, or just purely cosmetic. They're just purely cosmetic. They don't really do anything about the balancing. They're not cheating or anything the like, because I don't like these kinds of mods generally.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Okay, power cores are powerful spaces for facility construction. Facilities built on shielded power cores draw no power from the Avenger, which is great. Power relays built on generate considerable, which is even more great. That they considerably produce or generate considerably more power. Yes, that was like correctly reading. Of considerably. And where is the power relay? 10. I think that's a lot. Or 0 to everything. But I think 10 would be the best, right? That's kind of stupid of me that I wasn't doing that before. But, well, there's nothing that can be done about it now. Okay, let's put you on here to work. Would you go back? Thank you. And we need to make contact. We need to continue. Only 1 week left until that thing is over.
This outcome, though it is intriguing.
It is really intriguing. Now we can make some conduit. Oh, like upgrade of the Illyrium conduit. We make some. Plasma rifles and power down. Oh yeah, that's really nice actually. Power relays up, but where can I put that thing in? Okay, it doesn't matter. I want the power armor. It takes 11 days, which is red, which is stupid. I'm so fine in doing that.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority.
I'd rather like spend 11 days.
As soon as the report is available.
So isn't that like in here?
Maximum power consumption reached.
No. Not really. I have no idea. We could upgrade you. But we don't have the power. We could upgrade you. Then we would have the power. Oh, this thing here. Ah, Illyrium conduit. Oh, that's what these Illyrium crystals are for, huh? Interesting. Really, really interesting. But not, we don't really need that. Right now, what we have to do right now is this.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
All right,
it is unfortunate, Commander.
Supplies.
That your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
Shut up, Optimus Prime. All right, I'm just gonna do that right now. So, what are these events around here? Here first, faceless. I like this one. I do like this one. Encryption. Well, this is stupid. This is really stupid. I would cost us a lot of intel, actually. I want this to happen. This one is actually also not good. Improving the adding... Oh. This wouldn't be good either. That would be probably even worse. Because I'd rather have my soldiers survive than just lose some intel. Alright, our supply drop is up there. 5 days, or it's pretty much 6 days. So this is why I mean I was pretty sure that we will manage to counter the Avatar project as it is.
Reading you loud
I don't
and clear.
Need to read that. So,
new regional contact.
New region,
located.
Which is nice, but we don't need that because we have to go fire when ready. All experimental ammo grenades and are completed instantly, which is nice, actually. The thing is, I either need to go to Africa or to, like, Siberia. Well, this is mostly... Well, everything behind the Ural is Siberia. Seriously, everything is. Okay. Now, the thing is, what I'm going to do next is, first, I'm going to save the game. And that's for two reasons. First, just in case we lose this battle over here, then I will just reload and, you know, this one here, this mission, I will just reload and start over. That's what, well, this is what I'm going to do. It just, if I lose, I will just reload and start over. So, I hope it won't come to that. I hope we will be successful in our endeavors here in this mission. But yeah, so our playthrough will continue. The other reason why I was like saving right now is I want to see what happens if the Avatar project is completed.
Avenger plotting new course.
So let's just go over here. Oh, isn't that the mission? Ignore. I know. Just keep ignoring. Yeah, I know. I don't care. Great. I don't care. Yeah. Thank you. Wow, this is actually nice. Alright, we have some more days to pass. Let's do this one. Why not?
Avenger plotting.
Let's fly over there. It's also part of the mod, I think, one of those, like, let me play or so. Like, all those breaks. And some of those, yep. Yes, the Avatar project is completed. We have lost.
Loyal citizens, I stand before you truly humbled. So many lives lost. So many needless sacrifices endured as we have struggled to cope with those who would see our great coalition fall. Today our struggle ends. XCOM is no more. Advent peacekeepers have reduced the last of their strongholds.
Peacekeepers, awesome.
And with it, the fragmented remains of the old world are finally washed away. Thank you for your continued support. And thank you to the elders for their guidance through this crisis.
Yes.
Long live Advent. Long live the elders.
Yes, thanks to the elders and their scrolls. The humans can prevail. Okay, but that is what would happen if we were to fail our next mission. And that's not going to happen. Why do I have two wounded? Oh, right, it's you two. No? Oh, yeah, you two. Right. Right. Okay. Let's just go in and start that mission. We don't have to do anything else.
Commander, now that we've established contact with the local resistance.
What is also interesting, if this counter gets, you know, set back the next time they complete this thing, or if it starts over at 5 days. If it starts over, like, it continues from the 5 days, that would be bad. I hope it starts back at zero, like at 14 days again. So that would be good. Alright, very difficult, which is great. Well, almost. I don't need you, I think. I don't think that I need someone to with hacking capabilities. I think I'm gonna take with me... Oh man, you need more, like... You need to train them outside of... missions also. This is really shit, man. I mean, there was a mod and I was thinking about getting it. It's called Train All Troops. With that, everyone in your team, even the ones that are not playing or in the mission, they do get some experience points, but then again, this would be sort of unbalancing, really. That would be cheating. So I didn't do it. Even though I would love to have that. Alright, let's take another ranger. And she's the one. Oh, right. That's one of the mods I also installed. I think it's called Show Me Your Skills. And well, there are the skills down here, and also the stats they have. So, yeah. Got you with the phantom thingy. So she remains concealed. I like that. I might do use her like scouting. The problem is this one here, the vigilance thingy. Because those fellas have an increased range of visibility, so they are more likely to see us. Alright, you don't need grenades, you need a flashbang. Bang, bang and bang. I said bang, bang, bang and bang. And you get the smoky smokes. Right. I need that one here for the armor. I need more armor. Damn it, I need armor. That's my problem right now, I don't have armor. Guys, just that's why also Anna Castro died. I didn't have armor. I need armor. Hacking. Oh, is that because of the gremlin? I think it's because of the gremlin. The gremlin. Doesn't matter. Let's get in. Let's kill and destroy the stupid avatar. Facility.
In position to drop.
Begin the mission. Yes. Begin. Please.
We are moving to take out a high security advent installation operating out of this region. Intel from the Resistance suggests this facility is conducting research critical to the Avatar project. Once in position, approach the designated target and plant the X4 charges. Once they're armed, move to minimum safe distance and level that facility.
We gonna level it. Oh yes. Okay. Well, the objectives are clear. But I don't like that very difficult difficulty. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. Alright, get your weapons ready, guys. We're coming in hard. Coming in hard.
1-5. Target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
Do we have... No, we don't have a timer. Good. And we're concealed. Cool, I didn't think that. And is that like the Avatar project? Okay. Okay. Joe, get over here.
On the move.
Yep. See someone? You don't. Oh, I think they're over there. I'm quite sure they're all over there. I don't even know for sure if I can walk over here. Just do.
Roger that.
You haven't. No aliens over here. Wow, I would have thought there would be some aliens, but no. You, Anna Smirnova.
Rolling out.
You don't see anyone also. Wow, that's... I'm not sure if I like that.
Affirmative.
Where are all those aliens? I don't see him.
Affirmative.
big time. Are we gonna move you?
Sound copy.
I don't like the fact that I don't see, like, anyone.
Moving.
Oh, there are.
The aliens may have cleaned up the design, but these monsters are no better than the ones.
What the hell is this? Okay, I think they're moving inside over here. So we know these guys are here. Where's Mrs. Smirnova? So you could move, I guess, around. Maybe. Would be actually quite close. No. I guess. Well, the thing is, I kind of have to, like, where is it? You. Can you move over here?
Orders confirmed. On the move.
All right. Now we see all of them. Do I want to move you over here? Well, you could be seen, like, if you're standing over here, and they move out, like, there, and then they might see you. So I want to move you . The thing is, damn it, I need to actually look inside that building, the factory over here. Or I walk around. That would be also a possibility. I just walk around and then come in from behind. You know, fuck it. From behind. That would be actually not that much of a bad idea.
Time to motor.
Not that bad of an idea. You get over here. So there they can't see us, and here they can't see us, which is weird. And here they can't see us, but here they can. Interesting. That's Trojan. You're standing. No, where's game time? There's. Oh, big time, right. Not game time. Big time.
10-4.
Big time. I don't like the fact that we are here all in just half cover, but Oh, you probably wouldn't even. No, you have a line of sight. Good.
I'm all over it.
Mr. Trojan. Just go into Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Everybody just chill. Now I think I was thinking about just not moving you, actually, because we might even use you against these fellas here. But then again, I'm not afraid of sectoids. Sectoids are nice guys. I don't think I need her. We're going to attack those fellas. Probably should have attacked those guys first. Alright, let's just. Everybody moves into Overwatch. They don't seem to move. So we're fine in this regard. Get over here.
Position confirmed.
First. Can't see anyone, then you go over here. Nobody here. Which is not so bad, is it? Now the question is, do I want to start attacking right now? I think I do. How is your chance at 79? 50? What? Why is it on 50? Defense plus 75. Why does it have defense? Just because it's awesome. It has defense plus or minus 75. 25. God damn it. Well, isn't that great? I think it is. Not. Alright. How about we. Yeah, just move into Overwatch. Not you. You. I'm not sure if I want you to go into Overwatch just yet. I don't want you to go into Overwatch because I have hail of bullets, and I think that is that would be more efficient.
Scanning.
And you're gonna launch the frag grenade anyways. Alright, unleash the Kraken.
Grenade out!
Flat. Hello, Mr. Aliens.
They've spotted us.
Come on, hit him. Oh, this thing can even dodge. Oh. Ooh. Thank you. That was great. Battle frenzy. Well. 3 to 4. So I hope you would kill both of them. It would be really great if you would kill both of them.
Bombs away!
Bomb us. Come on. Bomb them away. Bomb them away. Perfect. And 2 kills for Mr. Neil's Ertz. And you get... you get a hail of bullets up in your face. Because I want to guarantee to kill. I don't know what this is. So this is a Archon. Wood. An Archon. And I don't know what it's capable of, but I don't want to know what it's capable of, you know, if I just kill it right away. This should be fine. Okay, we're in concealment. Now, thing is, let's have a look at the, like, thing here.
On the move.
Don't see anyone. But the door is open.
Heading out. Hostiles making the rounds.
Okay. I've got you guys over here, up here, and a turret up there. Another, I guess, Archon over there. Some soldier over there. Now, the good thing is we know where they are, or at least most of them. Let's get over
good
here.
Copy. Moving on target.
Would you have a line of sight on... no, that would be too far away, right? So here... no, I think it would be too far away also for him to see us. And so it would also shoot us. So we're fine if we're moving out over to this position.
Moving to position.
You move over to this position.
Not a problem.
I have big time also. Big time could shoot this thing. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second, wait a second, wait a second. Let's just try that one, shall we? I think I'm just gonna take the turret out of a distance. I'm going to Overwatch. Mr. Trojan. Would you have a line of sight? No. No, over here. So I think we should be safe all the way over here.
Let's do this.
Everybody just goes into Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering
out. Overwatch.
Just chill. Right now they're moving out. So they're in combat mode also for some reason. I hit him. But okay. I guess you could shoot the... Oh, shoot the mech. The turret can't reach us, so I don't care about the turret. Seriously. Well, now they're in, which is rather weird, if you ask me. Please don't see her. Didn't really want to do that. Yeah, you not gonna do anything. All in. Ah, can you? No, you cannot. Just a bit of a bummer. Or you couldn't even Oh, you're like so close. All right, fine. Mr. Defcon gets the kill. Well, it won't be a kill, but you know what I mean, right?
Bombs away!
Bombs away! Well, at least I think the mech will be gone. And you get some falling damage, which is 3. Yeah, everybody just move into Overwatch. You're just gonna stay, not even move into Overwatch. Okay, just move into Overwatch, fine. You won't attack. Anyways. Joe is busy this episode. Really, really busy. I do like that. Okay. This mission is going quite well at the moment. Quite well. Quite well. Well done, Mr. Cho. So. Yep. I have to reload.
Oh yeah!
So here it would see us. If I move over here.
Affirmative. Moving out. Looks like hostiles over here.
Yeah, now we see them like clearly. Crystal clearly. That's good to know. But I don't want to see them actually. I want you to move back.
Good copy. And then
we just, we're just going to wait.
On Overwatch. I'm on it. On Overwatch. Affirmative.
We're just gonna chill and wait until the turret is gone. We need game time. Oh, big time for that. And she hit it. She hit it. I
would
have thought that she just, you know, go in and miss it this time because we're only at 70. What was it? 4? 76. Hey, she hit it 3 times. I am impressed. Everybody reloads who needs to reload. You don't need to. Need to reload also because you get a free reload. And if I don't have to, I'm not gonna do it. Alright, we've got the hail of bullets ready. Wait, no, damn it! I didn't want to move her into Overwatch. Not her. Now the question is, are there any more enemies? They could see us over here. We can see them over there. So that would be a squad site. Yeah, why not? Let's move them into... Oh my god, that's awesome. Move them into combat position. They will come to us. And probably should have moved everyone into Overwatch, actually. It would have been... Yep. I didn't move anyone into Overwatch, I think. Can you do that? What can you do? You can throw it in sight and... Damn it! I think I got him once. That's also one of the mods. My grenades are not like bound to the tiles. I can move them freely. Crap. What the... 50-50 because of that shit chance here. Defense thingy. Well, you could use a hail of bullets, but... Now... That's the door. Oh, you could flank him, couldn't you? I think this is the only real threat around here left.
Enemy squad located.
Oh no. There's some more. And they can see inside here, so... But I think that's it then. I think with these two and these three over here... That should be it. Unless, well, of course, there will be some reinforcements. Defcon, what can we do with you? I destroyed all the... you know what, get over here. Defcon gets... you can go over here only, anyways. Oh, wait a second.
Heading out. Moving out.
Moving out. We're gonna kill those fuckers. Yes.
Get ready for a surprise!
Yes. Surprise, surprise for you fuckers. Critical! Bitch, please. You're gonna die. Especially this guy here. That's the third kill for Niels Ertz, which is nice. Yep. And... bye. Good. Goodbye. The thing is... we've got you two left. Alright. If you take the hit, like, if you hit him, it's a 50-50 chance. So I don't need to use hail of bullets right now, because it doesn't really do anything. We can't kill him, unless we get a critical, but... okay. I didn't need to use hail of bullets, we are fine.
Yes! You see that?
I saw that. I saw that. And I am, well, a bit impressed. So you just get your free reload. Freeload. Get over here and open the door. Don't think that you could see them. No, they're too far away. So open the door. Okay, we're progressing quite nice, actually. I've got you over here. Not sure what I want to do. Open the door. This would not break conceal. Oh, this is... no, I think there's someone standing over here. So first...
understood. Moving out.
Yep, we see that, I know.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Wait a second.
Back you... online!
No, I guess I can. Oh, there's the third one standing over here, so I think I can go over here.
That's affirmative.
Without being seen. Good. Good. This is good. We step all in.
Sure thing.
Big time just gets closer.
I'm
not gonna be in a fight this round, so.
On it.
It doesn't matter. We ran out of grenades right now. Oh. Oh. Okay. I guess you're gonna go into Overwatch. I find this rather weird that this... like...
okay.
Of course this happened. This is so stupid. Seriously. Why can you see each other? Sometimes that's just... I don't know, that's just so weird. Can you? No, you cannot. What's with the squad side now? I don't get it. No. So wait a second. Let me just quick save because this is really just stupid. I will just quick save and then if we move you over here, do you
Let's
have a line of sight on the turret? No. Alright. Let me just check something else. It's just because, seriously, this doesn't make sense why I was able to see it. No. Alright, let me just, we'll just load that right now. Alright. You can't do anything anymore. Okay, where? If I go up here. Over here, I could shoot it. Also, those other guys? No. Fine, then go over here, shoot this thing. Even though I really think that this is stupid. Oh, and you missed. 82% and
not
you
good.
Missed. No, why is that not good? That was great, you idiot. Oh, where is it? Damn it. It's really, like, bad to see. You can hit it from here. I don't think we can. No. From here we could. From here we can. Oh, from here we can, okay. And let's move over here.
On your order.
Let her take the kill then.
Hostile target down.
Alright. Alright, okay, we've got these three fellas over here, and I think they're the last ones. The last of us. Or better said, the last of them. So Niels gets over here.
Absolutely.
DEFCON. No, big time, we've got you two over here. Get over here.
Got it.
Oh, DEFCON is already, like, he already moved out.
Scanning.
So just wait and chill. Wait and chill. Now the question is, do I want to stay? I think you two stay up here. You walk up and, you know, kill from above. Would have been better for game time or big time, actually. But, well, what's done is done. We might see you guys from here. First, let's move DEFCON over here, and the rest won't do anything. Unless, wait, no. You move up here. Oh shit, you're gonna see them. Crap. This is bullshit. Okay, these two guys went up. I think we're gonna unleash a hail of bullets on. I don't like that I don't kill you. You can't shoot anyone. Isn't that a great thing? I think it is a great thing. But you can't do shit. Chance. How about we gonna throw a mimic beacon? Question is where? I think. Over. I need for all of them to have a line of sight on the mimic beacon. Where could she throw it? I mean, alright, let's go over here. I think this would be a good position. Okay, you. Oh, you. You've got a shit position. You know that? Gremlin heal. Can you heal? DEFCON. I think you ought to do that. All in goes.
Gremlin, medical detail.
Fuck. What do I want to do? The trooper, I'm not really that much afraid of a trooper. I'm more afraid of this heavy lancer. And there's a chance that we might kill him. What are you gonna do with you? I think it would be better if we move you out downstairs actually also. Then you have to reload this round. What do we do with you? You're not in cover up here. I don't like that.
On the move.
On the move.
Oh shit. That's not what I wanted. That would be flanking. and that would be bad.
Sure thing.
You had a that's a shit chance actually. Alright, just going to Overwatch. I'm not sure if it's time for you to get out of concealment. And we could over here flank the crap out of this one. And I think we would be fine. I think we would be. Alright, it's just you left. There's nobody else. Okay. How about we do that now? It's about time for her to break concealment. Say hello.
Position compromised.
99 with a pretty nice critical chance, so good.
Enemy destroyed.
Could have killed this one also. But they, I think, have to attack the mimic team now. That's what I'm counting on.
Target still up.
Yep, he's like good. And so are you. And it's still not dead. Isn't that great? Rasta, rasta, basta, dusta, posta, dusta. Pretty much what I would say. Okay. Flank the crap out of these bastards. Yeah, flanking target. Booyah! Gonna be critical. No, let's give Niels Ertz the kill. He's gonna level up, like, or get promoted today. For sure.
That's how it's done.
That's how it's done.
Moving on target location.
And say goodbye to that fucker. Okay, Trojan. I
Heads
think.
Down.
Can I call in a Sky Ranger down here? I think I could.
Let's do this.
I call for Sky Ranger down here or down out there. No, out there would be not so good. Let's call in the Sky Ranger out in here, like right here. She is going to plan the charges right there. Big time is furthest away, but now that she is already on target.
Affirmative.
And yes, plant X4. This is awesome.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed.
Everybody,
charges are armed.
Move out.
Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Just get over here.
Let's move already.
This is big time. Just wait. Not only big time in Trojan, but they just want to move out.
Yep.
Now there are reinforcements coming. I'm not gonna wait for these. I have no idea what they're gonna send one.
We've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound.
Mr.
Niels
Ertz, we gonna. Oh, yes. We made it. Can't believe it. We made it.
On your order.
No need to ask twice.
Anna, get over here.
Rolling.
DEFCON, in here.
Moving the designated coordinates.
Evac all. Goodbye, you fuckers.
Just in time.
God damn it, this mission was awesome. Nice. Really, really nice.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges detonating.
Excellent. I would say so too. Excellent. Only 13 enemies, really? Felt like more. But yeah, we did. Finally some good, you know, shot percentage. Alright guys, we made it. We did it. So we're gonna fly back home and I guess we're going to end the episode. Most dealt damage dealt. Yes. Joe. You did it, man. You're the man, man. You're the man. Most under fire, mimic beacon. Great.
I expected something of a learning curve for our new recruits, but they've done a remarkable job, Commander.
They did, didn't they? Gravely wounded. That's not true at all, fuckers. Okay, what do you got here? Ever vigilant. If you spend all your action points on moves, you are granted an automatic Overwatch shot at the end of the turn, which is nice. Or the Guardian, with every successful Overwatch shot, there is a 50% chance that another shot will be taken. That's even better. She's gonna be now our, like, an Overwatch dude, so... So after, like, after one Overwatch shot, we get, and we hit, we get a 50-50 chance to shoot again, and if that hits again, we again have a 50% chance to hit it. Interesting. Well, ever vigilant. Extreme mobile player style. I don't like that, actually. Yeah. I don't like to be extremely mobile with her, because, yeah. Guardian. Neil's Earth, very good. You get heavy ordnance, get them more grenades. And you, I like you. Shadows, no, not shadow step. All right, wait a second. No, I don't want that. Shadow strike, while concealed. Oh, yes. If she hits, oh, if she, like, shoots out of concealment, that's gonna be legendary. Wait for it. Dairy. Okay.
The alien facility now stands in ruin,
Thank
Commander.
You, Council.
Excellent work.
I know.
Your efforts will no doubt slow the alien's progress towards the Avatar project.
Well, not that much, because it's just by two. And, you know, this can change quite fast. Quite fast. Alright, guys. This episode is going on for a long time right now, so I'm just... end it right here. I hope you liked this episode. I really did. This mission was really awesome. Oh my god. Oh my god. How... this went really great.
The
Can't
spokesman
believe it.
Took a big risk getting inside Advent. Enough for me to believe he's loyal to our cause. There may still be a few skeptics in the movement, but we've got bigger things to worry about than a man on a screen.
Yeah, because yeah, you're also just a man on the screen, and I don't worry about you at all. You're just, like, annoying. Alright, guys. I hope to see you in the next episode, where we just see what we have to do. We have to continue slowing down the Avatar project progress. And yeah, we have to build. We have so much to do, but so little time. Hope to see you in the next episode. See you then. Bye.